Yo, my fellow moneymakers, it's PTC Pat from the Netherlands, and let me make a small movie about Radiant. As many are asking how the harvest works, and people are spreading false information that the project's not working, well, let me show you guys how to work with it. You can see that the farms here are like, I'm in the native coin, you can see that I'm in RDT, Radiant Matic, and I got I think $1,000 in it, maybe some more. Cannot see it like this. And you can see that I'm getting around 70% on a daily base, which is a great percentage. So I'm loving it, guys. So let's say I want to harvest. And of course, there is 3 days harvest lockup. So make sure that you calculate your harvest and know when you're doing it. And of course, that you are sure to harvest and you can do it one day. And then, of course, then is the harvest lockup is back for 3 days. So make your decision. The admin has 3 different ones. He has like the Binance Smart Chain, the Phantom Network, and also the RDT network. So let's say I want to make some LP. Then I will need to go to the QuickSwap. Let's say I want to make some LP. Then I'll need to go to the pool. I have to wait. Sometimes my computer says you're going to do it yourself. So let's say I want to make some. I'm going to the pool then. Going to do Matic. Going to do RDT. Let's say I want to put in a 15. That would make about 34 Matic. So let's do it like this. It will give me 19 pool tokens. Then we're going to go and put on the speed a little bit. Make it a 3. And then the last thing we are going to do is we're going to put our new LP pool tokens back into the project. You can see the project is rising also. First, let's wait till it is complete. Let's just put the rest in it also. Do I have enough for it? Yeah, I have enough for it. So let's just put the rest in it also. Let's go like this. Raise liquidity, make this one a 3 again, so it's going extra fast. And then we're gonna put in the rest also. And let's go check it out. The price is 2.5. And let's press the OK. You can see that I got like 32 Matic LP points. Let's push it in again, guys. And that means that I'm going to have like $1,100, $1,200, $13. I don't know how much, maybe $1,500 in it to win it at 70% a day. Gotta love it. So yeah, I'm going to say to my fiance, you're going to get a new pair of shoes. Well, I'm getting a baby, so maybe the baby's going to get a new pair of shoes. So you can see that now I'm got this in it, and you can see that I'm earning like 66.38% a day. You can see other people also putting in, and you can see that this pool also has is 71% a day. You can check the other pools as I'm doing yield farming, and you can say that let's you want to see another pool, you can have these percentages, but I'm in it to win it, so I'm stacking in the native coin. So if you have any more questions, let me know. I can help you on your way. You can see here what's the current price. You can see it's 2.6 now. As people are buying, people are selling. It's one crazy wild ride, guys. This is PTC Pat, and he wants to thank you for watching. Stay safe, be blessed, and come on, subscribe to my channel.